Snagit now supports panoramic capture. Before we explore panoramic screen capture, let's talk briefly about panoramic images in a context that's more familiar. Many mobile devices have panoramic camera functionality that allows you to capture a wider shot than your lens can take in a single frame. The camera captures what passes in front of the lens and then puts the frames together into one image. Now, what if we replaced this panoramic shot with your computer screen? And instead of using a camera, we'll use Snagit. Click the Capture button. When you make a selection of your screen with your crosshairs, you're deciding the size of your frame. Once you initialize your capture by pressing the Panoramic button and then Start, Snagit captures what passes through the selected area, putting all of it together into one capture. So whether I scroll or drag things through the selected area, it'll all be captured. Here are two tips that will help you be more successful with panoramic capture. First, if you're capturing a scrollable area, keep the scroll bars out of the shot. My second tip is a caution about changing direction during your capture. You can do both vertical and horizontal capture in a single shot. That's no problem. But it's best to do your capturing for each direction separately. By that I mean, capture everything you need to vertically and then capture what you want horizontally, or vice versa. This type of manual scrolling capture allows you to get exactly what you need without having to crop or piece multiple captures together.